fitting the Jedi light switch. Simply loosen off the existing switch. Give a millimeter or two backing. Slide the base down, bring it in line with the top of the switch. There we go. Tighten the light switch back up again. Go. Fit the actual switch PCB. Tight down there. There we go. Select cover, either grey or white or minimalist red. I'm going to go with grey today. Or you can print any other colour you want with your 3D printer. On, slide over like so, and then power it up. Wait for the thing to start, and we're good to go.